a bulk trailer. First step, you want to go into your truck, flip your PTO switch, let it get up to 11,000 RPM. Come out here, take a look at your blowdown valve. Should be open. Your air pressure control valve should be open. Everything else is closed. All your other valves are closed. All three. Do you want to go back up to the front? Close the valve. Wait till the air pressure gets to about here, and then open it. Now the product is backflowing into the tank. Repeat that. Open. The truck will bounce up and down. That lets you know that the product is backflowing into the tank. Fuel pressure, product flows backwards. That's it. That's how you do it.